He is a dwarf that lived at Bernhard Weiss Hospital in Kredenbach. This small-time hospital is an amazing secret. Okay, only if you own some keys. And now through the entrance and to the first lifts, which are just inside from the door. Oh no, go back to sleep, Captain Obvious. These lifts are not public. Not anymore, since they have been locked off. The public lift is quite a long and confusing walk from the entrance door, and there are no signs at the entrance telling where the public lift is. Oh, what a great organization. Well, it is an amazing late 70s Havemeyer and Sander lift with Kone M-Series modernization. Now to the old treasures from the 60s, which used to be the only lifts in its hospital and not locked off. Oh no, the lift on the left wasn't working. It already wasn't working during Luckybub's visit, link in the description. And it still wasn't working when I went, but what you cannot see in Luckybub's video is there is a second similar lift beside it, and that's not all. The right lift has original cap buttons. The left lift that wasn't working got them replaced. Okay, let's ride it.